Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. We're so glad you could tune in and watch this today. Francis King's got some awesome songs lined up for you today to help celebrate this day of love and relationships and sometimes loneliness. But we're so glad you tuned in. Make sure after the video to make sure to check out Francis King on Spotify, Apple Music, Instagram, social media, YouTube free MP3 downloader.
No.
Oh, sorry. She doesn't get the funds from that. But we're so glad you can make it today, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Hey, y'all. It's Francis King. I hope you're having a happy Valentine's Day wherever you are with whoever you are with. And I hope you're enjoying lots of chocolates and goodies, and you're snuggled up and cozy and safe and healthy. I'm going to start us off with Who'd Have Known.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Conversation got boring. Said you're going to bed soon, so I sneak off to your bedroom. And I thought I'd just wait there till I heard you come up the stairs. And I pretended I was sleeping, I was hoping you would creep in with me. You put your arm around my shoulder, and it was as if the room got colder. We started moving in together. We started talking about the weather. You said tomorrow would be fun, we could watch a place in the sun. I didn't know where this was going when you kissed me. Are you mine? Are you mine? 'Cause I stay here all the time, watching telly, drinking wine. Who'd have known? Who'd have known? When you flash up on my phone, I no longer feel alone. I no longer feel alone. I haven't left you for days now, and I'm becoming amazed how you're quite affectionate in public. In fact, your friends said it made you feel sick. And even though it's moving forward, there's just the right amount of awkward. And today you accidentally called me baby. Are you mine? Are you mine? 'Cause I stay here all the time, watching telly, drinking wine. Who'd have known? Who'd have known? When you flash up on my phone, I no longer feel alone. Let's just stay, I wanna lie in bed all day, we'll be laughing all the way, hey. I told your friends, they all know, we exist but we're taking it slow. Let's just see how it goes, let's see how it goes.
Great job, Francis. This next song is called You Belong to Me. You belong with me, you belong to me.
You belong to me.
To me. It's a song about belonging and having someone and them having you. And it's really sweet if you have someone. But hey, I've got these Reese's Pieces, and I'm going to listen to Hannah sing.
See the pyramids along the Nile, watch the sunrise from a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. See the marketplace in old Algiers, send me photographs and souvenirs. just remember till your dream of peace. You belong to me, and I'd be so long without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too. The ocean in a silver plane, see the jungle and it's wet with rain. Just remember till you're home again, you belong to me.
Great job, Francis. This next song is called Love's a Wild Thing. It's based upon a romantic classic, Wild Thing, by Tote and Loc, one of the most romantic songs I've ever heard. This little spin on that early 80s rap classic. Hit it.
This video is not sponsored by Casey Musgraves.
You can't find it sitting on a shelf in the store. If you try to hide it, it's gonna shine even more. Even if you lose it, it will find you. There's no way to stop it, so don't try. Trying to find the ocean, flowers in the concrete. Climbing over fences, blooming in the shadows, places that you can't see. Coming through the melody when the night bird sings. Love is a wild thing. Fingertips, and I can hear it in the words coming off your lips. Even if you lose me, I will find you. There's no way to stop it, so don't try to. Running like a river, trying to find the ocean. Flowers in the concrete, climbing over fences, blooming in the shadows, places that you can't see. Coming through the melody when the night bird sings. Love is a wild thing. Trying to find the ocean, flowers in the concrete. Climbing over fences, blooming in the battles, places that you can't see. Coming through the melody when the night bird sings. Love is a wild thing. Yeah, love is a wild thing.
Don't listen to what they say. Just because you have red hair doesn't mean they don't love you. Remember what James Blunt said. This next song is You're Beautiful by James Blunt.
My life is brilliant, my love is pure. I saw an angel, of that I'm sure. She smiled at me on the subway, she was with another man. But I won't lose no sleep on that, 'cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful. I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I'll never be with you. Whoa. As I walked on by, she could see from my face that I was flying high. And I don't think that I'll see her again, but we shared a moment that would last till the end. You're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful, it's true. Saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I'll never be with you. La la la, la la la. You're beautiful, it's true. There must be an angel with a smile on her face when she thought of that I should be with you. But it's time to face the truth. I will never be.
Great job, Francis. This next song, well, today's February 14th. This song is set a week prior. Here's February 7.
I went home to search for something. Traded what I know for how I feel, and sooner than my fate was woke, a perfect blade had slit my throat, and beads of lust released into the air. When I woke, you were standing there. I was on the mend and I fell through. The sky around was anything but blue. I found as I regained my feet, a wound across my memory that no amount of stitches would repair. When I woke, you were standing there. There's no fortune at the end of the road. It has no end. There's no returning to the spoils once you spoil the thought of them. There's no falling back to sleep once you've wakened from the dream. Now I'm rested and I'm ready. I'm rested and I'm ready. Now I'm rested and I'm ready. I'm rested and I'm ready to begin. I'm ready to begin.
Beget, crumpet, wee wee, escargot, croissant. These are all French words. The next song Frances is going to play is her little French song. Enjoy.
Ma petite chanson française. Bonjour. Finally moved to Paris, where all my troubles fade. Here my life can be très belle, and I'll forever stay. Well, all the men can be quite charming, and they know just how to sweep me off my feet. But one certain man who saw me, he thought he might take a chance. Oh, it was mon chéri. You are all I see. Oh, et voir mon chéri. You are all I see.
Hey, Parker.
He brought me wine and roses. He filled my heart with fire. We strolled along the river Seine and danced beneath city lights.
Wait, will you give me a sip while we're doing the instrumental break?
Just before I walked on home, he whispered in my ear, oh, you were mon chéri. You are all I see. Oh, you were mon chéri. You are all I see.
When Frances asked me to do this, she told me that she had picked a song specifically for me, which I was very appreciative of, you know, asking guy to come host your show. Why not put in a song about him? So here's Man of the Hour, because I'm the man of every hour.
Thank you.
It's him or me. That's what he said. But I can't choose between a vegan and a pet. So I chose you because you're sweet.
Sit.
Yes. And you give me lots of loving. And you eat meat. And that's how you became my only man of the hour.
Lay down.
Good boy. You never lie. And you don't cheat. And you don't have any baggage tied to your forefeet. Do I deserve to be the one who will feed you breakfast, lunch, and dinner? Take you to the park at dawn. Will you really be my only man of the hour?
Come
here. I know you'll never bring me flowers. Flowers, they will only die. And no, we'll never take a shower together. I know you'll never make me cry. You never argue. You don't even talk. And I like the way you let me lead you when we go outside and walk. Will you really be my only man of the hour?
Okay, so turns out that was not about me. It was for her dog. I should have known that before. Hope you liked it. Francis is going to do another original now. It's called Autumn in the middle of February. So hope you enjoy it.
Hey y'all, thank you so much for watching. It means the world to me, and I hope you are having a great Valentine's Day, and I hope it gets even better. I'm gonna close with Autumn. Satisfied.
Thank you all so much for watching and spending the time to listen to all this. She's put a lot of effort into doing this, and we're so glad that we could give you a little show from home, and we hope you enjoyed, and we hope that you'll be able to listen to some of our other songs out on other platforms like Spotify, Apple Music, Instagram, YouTube to MP3 2.0, and seriously, don't do that. She doesn't get profits from that. But anyway, we hope you all have a great time. Stay safe out there, and long live music.